Hello?
You 2.7 millimeters.
What the fuck does 2.7?
How about we see which one of you two is for real?
Coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
They're too far ahead. We gotta catch up to them if we want them to stop. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it. Stop, and we gotta get closer.
long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
Good things come to those who wait.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Let's get them! Coming up on Toledo Bay! We might gain some ground on them!
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there!
We'll have driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stop! Frank's at the back! I think they want him to stop and take the booking! Am I gaining on them, or is that my imagination?
Good. My ass is dead.
Find a safe place to stop and pull over. Pull over to the side of the road. Enough is enough. Stop your vehicles on the bridge.
They're pulling over.
Sweet.
Hey, you that lady? The intense dude's assistant, right?
Assistant? This is Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel for Devin Weston Holdings.
I need to tell Devin we got them cards.
Mr. Weston will not discuss matters like this with you on the phone. I'll be your port of call for business concerns.
Well, shit, me and your boss ain't gonna have any personal concerns.
Bring the cars to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, man, you know how hard it was to drive slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race. So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South L.A. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole!
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? You want me to slow down? I'm kind of running away with it, huh?
Hey, Frank.
Yeah.
What did I tell you, bro? These cars, this is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what? Right before I met you, I was boosting Rising. Racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man. Got me right back where I be at anyway.
I'm just biding my time.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they were. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. get your ass in this race. Don't worry, I'm taking care of that. I mean, is it just a smell of green? Or is there some other thing? With this guy and you, you know, it feels funky. Trying to do what's best for Brent. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given. Hey, if it's...
Gentlemen, I...